Hey guys, this is like attempt number 4. First one definitely worked the best. Gradually got worse from there actually. So I'll tip my beer out. Yeah. As I didn't have any string, I came up with the idea of using some toilet paper. Wrap that around, hopefully nice and even. Then use a bit of water, not all the way to the top, just half or three quarters of the way up, sort of absorbs up a bit. Keep that even. Then methylated spirits. So I'm holding it on a slight angle back that way just to make it like a thin bead of heat going around at the edge of the toilet paper. And just keep rotating it, try and keep an even temperature all the way around. Only a slight angle on the bottle just to get the foam going like that. It's really sort of probably heating from underneath, so when you're turning the heat's going from underneath there. Nice and even. If it's nearly going out. Going out. Voila. And that is my way.
Stand up.
Of cutting the bottle. And that's not perfect, but pretty good.